economy and job creation was the president's main focus. He also spoke passionately about strengthening the nation's gun control laws, and he hoped to reinforce his message with victims of gun violence in the gallery, including former Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords, Congressman Jim Langevin, and Jim Tyrell, whose sister was murdered in Providence.
Because in the 2 months since Newtown, more than 1,000 birthdays, graduations, anniversaries have been stolen from our lives by a bullet from a gun.